As we observe the 18-day campaign to end violence against women or VAW from November 25th to December 12th, we ask you, Lord, to look with kindness upon all of us who are gathered here. Fill our hearts and minds with love, wisdom, and courage as we face our daily lives. We pray for all women and girls who suffer from domestic violence, rape, incest, sexual harassment, trafficking, prostitution, and other forms of violence. May they have the courage to break their silence, find protection, healing, and justice. We pray for the perpetrators of VAW that they may learn to respect women and girls and stop the violence. O loving Father and Mother, send us your Spirit so that everything that we do will be done with love and respect for our fellow humans. Regardless of age, sex, class, ethnicity, and ability, O powerful God, develop in us a high regard for the thoughts, feelings, and experiences of everyone, and bestow on us the capacity to promote, protect, and fulfill the rights of women and girls. Almighty Creator, grant us the strength to stand up against all forms of violence happening to women and girls, the sharpness to recognize a silenced victim of VAW, the courage to speak up against VAW, the resourcefulness to help a victim of VAW, and the resolve to never commit any form of VAW. For all of this, we implore your guidance. Amen.